It was in the forest of Sherwood, in the year 1210, there lived a butcher named Robin Hood and his band of very merry men. They lived on nuts and berries and the occasional spotted deer. Doing the macrobiotic thing and dispensing oodles of cheer. The sound of merry laughter echoed through the forest green. There was old Friar Tuck, with whom nothing rhymes, and Mariam the acid queen. Said little John, let's have some mead. Said Robin, oh, what's the point? I'm tired of doing this venison thing. Let's go and roll a joint. Of the sheriff's men, who said, hello, 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 well, what's all this here then? I think you'd better come with us to the palace of the king. Robin said, oh, don't be so uptight, I'm only doing my farewell to the forest glade, and to Marion gave a kiss. And went with certain substances for further analysis. And the people came from far and wide, and the town folk came to see. For the man who always gave big deals was of great popularity. Nottingham's terrible king, who said, for years I've been after you, and now you're going to swing. Before I can sentence you for the evils that you've done, you have a plant, you grow in the woods, I think that I'll try some. The minutes passed in silence, the air grew somewhat. The sheriff said, oh, chorus, man, and was promptly horribly sick. And now my story has to end as happily as it began. Robin deals for the countryside, and the sheriff does Nottingham.